Once upon a time, the start of 2017, two not-so-star-crossed lovers' paths were interwoven for the very first time. The story of Manny and Stephen began.
One look, dark room, meant just for you. Time moved too fast, you play it back.
Of course, Manny had screenshot all of his available photos.
Something was up. He never missed a moment to talk Supercoach, and enter the gorgeous Maddie.
Small talk, he drives, coffee at midnight, the light reflects the chain on your neck.
The synchronicity of their affection and also the fierce devotion that has only drawn them closer. For after all these years together, they are experiencing a love that only their younger selves would dream of.
Welcome to the Eras Tour. Maddie's version.
I said, remember this moment. In the back of my mind.
Maddie has the incredible gift of making everyone around her feel warm, welcomed, and part of the party. She puts her heart and soul into anything and everyone that she loves. She's the kind of friend that won't talk you out of doing something questionable, because she'll be right there by your side doing the exact same thing with you.
You held your head like a hero on a history book page. It was the end of a decade, but the start of an age. Long live the walls we crashed through.
So Steve, Stephen, Diwa, Dwa, it's an absolute honour to stand up here today and talk about you, mate. Stephen didn't open up too much in his younger years, but he certainly did when it came to Maddie, and he certainly let us know how much the two of them had clicked. Maddie had absolutely captured Stephen's heart. He'd certainly found his festival-loving soulmate to spend his life with.
Manny has been the real apple of our eyes since she was born. She was such a beautiful little baby.
Steve, I really do think of you as a brother, and I look forward to supporting both you and Manny through the future.
Today is the day you become my wife. From the moment we met, I knew that this felt different. I have never met anyone who not only lights up a room, that instantly makes everyone around you feel comfortable, including me.
Stephen, I have never felt so happy, so lucky, or so loved before I met you. From the moment we met, I knew there was something so special between us. Our love has grown so much over the years, but there is no denying the spark I felt right from the start.
Maddie, you are my best friend, my rock, and I am so excited that this day has finally arrived.
I can't wait to continue to grow old together as people, to one day have a family together, and to get old and wrinkly together.
I know we have something truly special, and as I stand here before you today, I want you to know that you are the love of my life, and I can't wait to celebrate our love together with our most important people.
I love you, Stephen, today, tomorrow, and forever. You're in love.
It's genuinely mind-blowing to be up here right in front of everyone, our favourite people, genuinely speechless. It's been such a fantastic night so far. I'm keen for the night to continue on.
I wish you and your lovely wife, Maddie, a lifetime of love, laughter and happiness.
You look absolutely incredible.
Marvellous.
Having you as our Maddie's ever half. Watching your love for our girl has been pure joy.
Thank you for being you. I can't wait to continue living life together and for what the future holds for us. I love you.
I am so excited for what the future has in store for us. I've had the best 7 years of my life, and I just know we have so much more to look forward to together.
What comes next will be marvelous.